out of the ashes, the anger, the fury and frustration that permeated the city of Newark in 1968 rose also a determination to create opportunities for the generations that would follow these tumultuous times. For the founders of the Chadd School, opportunity equaled education.
We wanted to provide prep school education for inner city children, a school that focused on your cultural upbringing. That, you know, when we're talking about science, we're talking about African Americans who were the originators of patents. For children to say, yes, someone who looked like me was part of that solution, and I too could be a problem solver for the next generation.
Here, the focus is on science. From pre-K through high school, it is integrated into every facet of the curriculum.
It's been wonderful. I've always wanted to be a doctor, and the school is just perfect for me. It's science all 4 years, well, three for me, actually. Biology, chemistry, physics, and even computer science. It's everything you need to become a good doctor.
Her younger sister, Lauren, shares that goal, but this is her first year at Chadd, and perhaps her last. Money problems may spell the end of the high school this year, forcing 85 9th through 11th graders to go elsewhere.
I was really expecting to graduate from here, so this is really... it's like devastating.
The Academy's always relied on the generosity of benefactors and on private contributions to stay afloat, and it's been a constant struggle to balance the books. Consider that the tuition here is $4,700 a year, but it costs $10,000 a year to educate a single child.
We are now in a place where technology and the cost of sustaining it for our high school is outmarketing us.
So while the elementary school remains, the high school will be phased out at the end of the year. Catherine's graduating and hoping to be accepted at Williams College in Massachusetts, but she's also waiting to hear from
Princeton, Harvard, Seton Hall, Carnegie Mellon, Morgan, and Montclair State University.
It is her sister's future that worries her, but school officials hope the future of this academy is something that someone will deem worth saving. In Newark, Pat Battle, News Channel 4.